Thank you, Grant. This is Hedjin Choi. It's a fourth shot at the par five. This was just a moment ago. Back down the green. That's a nice way to kick off our Sunday coverage. Chip in birdie for Hedjin Choi, and she gets to three over par.
To the par three seventh, and this is Min Ji Park, the best player on the LPGA of Korea Tour. Her ball mark, she's going to putt it right over, it looks like. A 24-year-old from Korea. Here's Monterey's own Mina Haragai. Probably has played this golf course more than the other 155 competitors combined. For the first time at age 11. The 13th, and Allie Ewing's had a good day going. Three under on a round. How about four?
Third shot here for Brooke Henderson.
He's one of the longest hitters, so able to give this green a go in two.
Missing it in the correct spot there over on the left. Miss it on the right.
At the second.
10 shots back as Brooke Henderson will make it nine now. Benedetta Moresco from Italy. This for par at the 14th. And we'll take note of that flag today at 14. We talked about the same as the U.S. Open, over the bunker.
4 years ago, Jung and Lee Six hoisted the U.S. Women's Open trophy, finishing up here at 18. Yeah.
Gabby Ruffles, a rising star in the game, leading the Epson Tour, which is the secondary tour from the LPGA, trying to play her way on to the main tour, which she will do. And a green from the bunker at 17. Oh, that is so good. It's going to save par. And Ayaka Futaway for a birdie to get it back to level par for the championship. Solid from this distance. We've seen her so many times this year on the LPGA Tour. Just steady from about 10 feet. 17th, Monet Chun. A little long with her tee shot, but a chance here with a decent lie to get it running down the green. We've seen a few go in from back there this week. And there's another one. Great moment for the amateur.
Min Ji Chun, the 2015 Open champ.
Oh, wow! It's her second ace in a major this year. Min Ji Chun, a one at the fifth.
Double checking that club. Another look and listen.
154 yards today, playing the forward tee. 8 iron and 5 of the cup. Behave slightly differently on the green. Gonna get a little more spin. Oh, working it from left to right in this hole location.
Getting better. Near tap-in for Haedon Yu. Maybe make an early birdie like Haedon Yu. Could this be a breakthrough day for Haedon in her rookie season? Two birdies here at the fifth.
Comes out of there, yes. Oh, that is really nice.
Chance at a third birdie at this fifth this week. And it's Bronte Law for birdie.
That is one of the smallest greens on this golf course. It certainly makes a lot of sense when you're coming in with wedge. Difficult to hit. Hybrid or fairway wood, but how
yeah,
good
look at this. Wonderful. That's going to be for an eagle for Charley Hull to get it to 2 under par.
Up to the second.
And this is the eagle putt for Charley Hull down the hill. Just knocking it in. That gets her 2 under for the day. Remember, she missed a very makeable birdie putt on the opening hole.
This is a good tee shot down the left side. As long as it's not too much to reach the bunker, no, that's fine. Kind of necked that a little bit, but getting away with it, heading to the center of the fairway.
Well, maybe just a little bit of nerves, but you mentioned Hideki's win. She said she was very inspired by him winning the Masters.
The entire game, if not the best, Marina Alex from 179.
Yeah, she likes to hit a little bit of a fade, so this shot should set up to her eye.
Indeed it does. Good birdie look for Alex. Toughest hole all week, this par four. No problem for the 32-year-old in her 11th year out here. A couple of wins for Marina Alex.
That's also a 9-iron. Sounded really solid.
It was. Look at this shot by Corpuz right out of the gate. Only player with it around over par.
Hit it like it's a 2-inch putt. What a start. Just have a little bit of left to right movement in it. Not a ton here. Putting from a good location.
Oh, looking good. Charley Hull is on the run. Is she going to be that player from the back of the pack to make a big run? Well, it's a big run on the first three holes. The sixth.
And Brooke Henderson for birdie. Done. So maybe a bit of momentum in this group if they can get going. Gets Brooke back to 2 over, under par for the day.
Still looking to make a move. Maybe that's the start of a big one. So she gets back to +1 where she began the day, 8 shots back.
So par putt here for G.A. Shin. She was short-sighted with her third shot. Couldn't actually keep it on the green. Oh, my goodness, no way.
Oh, yeah, there is a way.
Yeah, she went at the flag with her third shot. Couldn't keep it on the green. Chipped down to there, and then that one drops in.
And Marisco, Benedetta Marisco, the amateur. One of just 4 to make the cut. For par, finishing up her weekend from Italy. Getting all 4 rounds here at Pebble Beach.
So he thinks these first couple of holes are going to be really key for Hyoju. If a couple putts fall, she can get it done today.
This looks really good here.
Yeah, missed it in the right spot. Able to use the green there. Nice execution from Hyoju Kim.
This is the second.
Hyoju Kim. Yeah, get up and down there. Hyoju Kim, a major winner.
Can Hull keep it going? Little eagle birdie stretch and another one. This is the kind of round that can make some noise at the top, depending if Hataoka and Corpuz come back.
Green and have a variety of shots. Yeah, just got that onto the putting surface and knew it'd be so fast. It also had a lot of left to right break.
Yeah, we've seen a couple now drop in on the edge. There must be a bit of magic around that cup.
Allison's actually been fighting a little bit of a cold this week, just a little bit sick. I always say, beware of the sick golfer. Lower expectations.
And that skirts out of the rough, and it's just going to be fine down the left side. She just made that 11-footer for par, so that has been her story of success.
Nasa going a little further right of the tree line, playing a little more conservatively.
And if she wins this U.S. Women's Open, Morgan, we might see some little girls out there bouncing up and down. I'm sure the grounds crew here at Pebble Beach has seen all sorts of divots from all over the place with all the rounds that come through here. And there you go.
absolutely epic up and down from disaster.
But doesn't
after
this,
that tee shot.
This kind of fits the.
Mentioned ball striking has been her strength, and she shows it again. 11 footer for par at the second.
Corpuz just made a 12 and a half footer for another birdie to take the lead by herself.
Championship earlier this year, how to handle the nerves better under pressure, how her body and her golf swing react under pressure.
Now Minji Lee, defending champion from Pine Needles. That's a nice duo of shots there. Minji Lee tight in there.
Pretty straightforward here, Morgan.
Yeah, just up the hill, breaking a little bit left to right. Left it below the hole. That should be a relatively straight putt from that spot.
And Charley Hull with her birdie chance here to get that shot back that she dropped on the previous hole. And that was nicely done. And that putter has been pretty much red hot for the first six holes today for Charley.
Over at the fourth from 99 yards, this was Bailey Tardy trying to get it back in sync here. Yep, make that, and she will. Forget about at least partially the two bogeys she's made in the first three holes. There's a birdie, and Bailey bounced back.
Places that are really nearly impossible to get up and down.
17.
This was a little earlier. Nelly Korda for a birdie back down the green. Yeah, just get it running on that line and it disappears. And I think a few players might buy that off Nelly later in the day.
This was from 46 feet for Lydia Ko just a moment ago at the 18th. Four par.
Crowd loved that. Little style points for Lydia Ko to finish up. Not her best, former number one player in the world, 75, currently the third ranked player in the world.
Just earlier, Hataoka opening up that blade at the fifth.
Just so quick, heading back towards the ocean. Everything sloping in that direction, not much more. Body and getting the path a good bit straighter. More straight back and straight through.
Kind of like that.
Oh, yes. Nice save by Hataoka.
Now G.A. Shin coming over the cliff at 8.
Come on. Come on.
Looking for that left to right hop and gets it.
Hey.
Feel like you triumph when you reach the green regulation at the 8th. To get into the tie for fourth with hole. Oh, beautiful rhythmic swing there for the birdie. And G.A. Shin back here playing in the United States.
Able to come in with an iron, not a four iron. Hitting it dead at the TV tower.
She's going to hop up there. Yeah, she's going to have a putt for an eagle. Maybe just on the fringe. Should be a birdie for Nasser. Nasser, a player that's been inside the top three in the world in her career. She's at 20th at the moment. We'll go to 10.
Good close look for birdie at the top 10th for Zhang. She's trying to ignite her round to even. So one under on the day. Corpuz from the other side of the hole at 7. Oh, yeah. Corpuz picks up a beauty at the gorgeous 7th.
did it again there, Tom.
Right.
Flat-footed finish. Not sure if that's with the ball below her feet.
The Ducks' way to do it, Morgan.
Yeah, it's very unusual for Charley. Looks like she's trying to keep that right leg back. Just stayed really, really steady.
Up ahead at the 10th hole for birdie.
And this looks pretty good. Is it another one for Charley Hull, trying to storm through the field on Sunday to win at Pebble? What a day so far for the Englishwoman.
5-iron in hand. Wind right now is helping from left to right. This has a really good line.
That was another crisp shot.
How good was that with a 5-iron from 200 yards?
Been 4 birdies all day today on this hole. There's only been 23 for the week.
And we really didn't have a good idea exactly how good that lie was. Rose Zhang on the tee at 12 takes her hand off the club a lot, but she said yesterday that doesn't mean it's a bad shot. She says, I just got in the habit of doing it. She says her old friends at Stanford give her a hard time, saying, how can you do that? This was a moment ago at the 12th. Rose Zhang making another birdie. That is 2 in the last 3 holes. That is 3 total. And so she is at 1 under.
Just left of the flag stick.
So the first time hits the green. And Hull up at 11 for her birdie.
And both of these players have been on fire with this club. Charlie's made almost over 80 feet of putts so far today.
Hataoka misses, but Hull finds another one. And this Hull charge has been electric.
From about 15 feet here, now has made over 95 feet of putts through her first 11 holes.
She's won a couple of times in her 9 years out here on the LPGA Tour.
She took driver here yesterday, didn't she, Kay?
She did. This looks good, but I've said that before, and you just kind of have to wait till it rolls out and see where it finishes.
Should be fine, Kay, as it veers right on the slope of this fairway at the 9th. Tell you what, Morgan, this looks like a very comfortable golfer at the top of the leaderboard in the biggest championship.
Quick towards the ocean, just trying to pop something down on the green and let gravity do the rest.
That is gorgeous. Nearly made another one.
Oh, thought she made another one.
That would have been. Sounded good.
Wow, is that ever good?
That's just total feel and practice, practice, practice. That was fantastic. And love this technique. Always keep your weight forward on any of these shots around the green. Really well done.
Look at real speed, the sound of a great bunker shot, right? The thump.
And just how wide open her face was to get it over that severe lip in this bunker.
Well done. Stays at 7 under. Corpuz at the 9th. Collar is a little bit troublesome, and she comes up well short.
That just came out really fluffy there.
Right up against it, and look again, Morgan, it does come down through that rough.
Yeah, maybe needed to try and hit that a little bit more towards the toe.
Never got that high or hard enough.
So Hataoka, if she makes her par, has a chance to pull even here. A heck of a save for her, and there's the second bogey in the front 9 for Corpuz.